welcome to another edition of AFC Champions League football, where we have Jeonbuk Hyundai Motors taking on Kashiwa Reysol. And there's the kickoff. Jeonbuk Hyundai in the green and black playing from left to right. And there we have it! The first goal's already been scored! Fantastic play this early on. And where did that come from? Masato Kudo. Would you believe it? Do not take your eyes off this game here today. Finding its man nicely. The shot comes in. And the ball seems to have rolled out, but the referee has not seen it. Kwon Soon-tae. Corner comes in. And it's just saved off the goal line. Ball well handled. What can happen here? Well saved, but a shot comes in for the second time, saved again by the keeper. No offside here though. Will he shoot? He takes the shot in and it refounds off the defender. Corner gets swung in and it's a header in. The second goal. Fantastic play. Matsushima finding the back of the net from another assist from George Wagner. And Matsushima celebrating in front of the fans. And there's the first shot that comes in. Oh dear me. What can they do? Tanaka. And there we have the end of the game. It's 2-0 to Kashiwa Reysol against Jeonbuk.